chair. Oh, Gus, can you put on a seatbelt? Bianca, Gus is gonna put on your seatbelt. Ah, can you put this on her? Her legs get cold. Thanks, Gus.
She doesn't know it's a secret, but I can tell you. It's just she's been asking a lot of questions lately, so I thought I could take her to the park where we used to play. Do you remember?
Yeah, sounds nice.
Yeah, I gotta go. I'm coming, why are you yelling? Gus and his friends used to come up here all the time. Some of them go fishing, they play hockey, and they find all kinds of cool forts. Here we go. Watch your head. This is the slide. This is the jungle gym where me and Gus and all of his friends used to play.
He is very, very extraordinary. He is even more than anyone that I adore and love. Is more than I can give to you.
You should watch me chop wood too. I'm really good at it.